What's up, everybody? This morning we're heading out of Boca Raton. It's about 9 a.m. Sunday morning. Going over to Andy's house, my buddy. Meeting another guy, Mike. Heading on another trip to the Dry Tortugas. This time it's a 4-day trip. We're doing it on two fish charters with Captain Yuri. They've been on a number of his trips. I've been on one of his boats with another one of his captains, Shane. And it was a great experience. So I'm really looking forward to this time. I'm going to go down there and meet a guy, Andy Dick, in Ramrod Key. Eat dinner at his house. And then meet at the boat at 8 p.m. So we'll be checking in between then and now. So we'll be back.
What's up?
The infamous Andy Siegel.
Got up a fish, man.
Let's go.
What's happening?
Recording?
Yeah, we're recording.
So Big Mike decided that it was okay to stop and get breakfast sandwiches, and he's running late.
With Sofia Vergara?
Yeah. Even though I work till 3 in the morning, and
he's an animal, this guy. All right, let's go.
All right, guys, getting ready to leave. Here at Andy's house, everybody's here. Getting ready to leave. I hear they come. Ooh.
He said we look like a porcupine going down the road.
All right, boys.
Ramrod Key.
Mike Swarzina.
Hola.
He's ready.
Let's go.
Andy, any last words before we hit the road? Besides your champagne.
Love you guys, man.
Love you, buddy.
Love you, bud.
We got you on film. What do you got to say?
I ain't got nothing for sale.
This is Andy D's house.
Go get Andy.
Nice
there,
place.
Quick.
I will.
That's right, video. Take a picture of my broke down boat. Get some video of that, cat.
In Ramrod Key. Beautiful. You could fix it.
There's enough on there to put a scapegoat on it.
Oh yeah.
You could fix it. We got the video going, Ann. Thank you again.
Oh, you're welcome.
You're the best.
Nothing is ever good enough for you.
All right. We'll see you down there, Andy. Okay.
Not too many yellowtail.
No? Really?
Yeah.
All right.
I've been beating her up with yellowtail, man.
She wants some different than yellowtail. Ow. Wow. You good? Oh, boy. All right. We're going to get the pick.
Here you go, Joe. Here's $550.
This is east. The waterway's right there. Going out into the Atlantic.
Here comes the wind again.
What? Here we are again. I don't know if you could see me right now. It's nighttime. We're at Stock Island. Heading out in about 30 minutes. Boat was stocked with a shitload of bait. Live bait. We have too much bait that we brought. This is the resort and hotel that we come out of. This is the boat I went out on a couple months ago. We had a great trip. We're making moves, guys. The boat's here. We didn't know if it was gonna be. We're ready. You. This is the old Orangine. Andy?
Hi, Ben.
Yeah. Mike? Hard to see.
This is the moment before we get tight.
Stop!
Do you have any spot up there for this?
See if we can make this thing brighter.
Make sure you always add water. There's the rocket switch on there. One side of the rocket switch will add water, the other side of it will flush it out. So if you, you know, if you add a lot of water and flush everything regularly, you shouldn't have any issues.
How long are we steaming?
About 3 hours.
Three?
Our first stop, guys. I walk out. We got a full rail here on a little yellowtail spot.
What happened?
A wasp.
We got a wasp on them over here. So bad. GoPro, turn off. God, this thing's been going for fucking 17 minutes. Alright, we got Mike here on the slow pitch jig hooked up. Something. Here, I'll come underneath. What is it?
Big blue jack.
Big blue jack. You need a gaff? Got Andy D here.
He might have got me already.
Rocked up. Oh. Good.
One of them. Oh, the fuck up.
Oh, shit, boy. How about just eight? Captain Andy on here. Look at him. Like Mr. Miyagi. Oh, yeah. Big Al on the big fish.
All the way. All the way.
Sticky bottom under us.
Shark. Shark.
What do you got, bud?
Shark, I think.
Sharky?
I think so. I got it cranked all the way down. I think that's a shark, right? I mean,
trying to do it here.
Yeah. Nah. I don't see him yet. Let's go. There's my top shot.
How long is that?
50 feet, maybe 70 feet.
There he is, down there. I think.
You got color, Joe?
Yeah, it's hard to see. The water's running out.
Is that a black, maybe? That's a shark, isn't it?
No, that's a cool one, bro.
Oh. Oh, somebody get a gaff, please. Yeah. Black. Oh, it's a black. No. Big black.
Black.
Let's go. Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Let's go.
Wow.
Good job.
Woo.
That's it.
Wow.
Come on, Mr. Black.
Let's go.
That's
woo.
It's a shark.
It felt like a shark.
Why don't we get these sharks?
I didn't want to jinx myself. Look at it, look how he's hooked. Right in the corner. I felt him.
What do you have for bait, man?
Hey,
can you take a few pictures?
Blue runner?
Yeah, no, live yellowtail.
Buddy.
Yeah.
Pull that red
away.
Yeah.
Crop this motherfucker out, man.
Turn it a little bit.
Hold on, hold on.
What are you, the fluffer?
No, man, there's no fucking blood
on the table. He's good at it.
Look at that.
Turn.
Which way?
Right there. Right there, that's
yeah.
Did you get the
he ate
that live
yellow? Yeah. Let's go.
Got a boy, brother. Wait, what did I tell you? Did you get the black, remember?
Yeah.
Now you get the kooky black.
Let's go.
Big boy,
man. Yeah.
You gotta be close to 40, right?
Yeah.
You got your measurer?
What is it?
Look at that.
Does anybody got a scale?
I don't know.
Yeah, but now you can find him out of there.
That's too close to 40.
I'll go get some.
Get the water. Get the water. Don't fight with that.
Dude.
I told you, didn't I?
Yeah. Thought it was a shark.
You want to choose another one?
One more? Get him out of the ledge, baby. I got Andy D here. Oh, that's exactly what mine did.
No, I can't.
Pull with your hand, your left hand if you can. Well, do whatever you gotta do. I make them goofy fingers.
Right,
I keep forgetting this is on my chest. It is Monday at 4:30?
I can't turn it, bro.
You want to? There you go.
You got it coming, man.
Oh.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Somewhere. I'm afraid to go up there.
I got him.
Speedo head.
Oh.
Oh, man, I got
it. Easy does it now. You're off the bottom. That's scaring me, dude.
No, it's just that lava glass.
It's that 30-year-old rod, you mean?
No, I mean, it's got to be close, though.
Oh. Did you see it?
We got Joe here.
Not as good as the one I got. I had hooks on earlier. Taking drag.
No, we just want to get you on the board. Oh, that second run. You're in the black thing.
No,
I don't think it's a shark. Big ass fucking grouper, red.
What's he got?
Oh god. Oh god.
Three for a dollar over the hour.
Wow.
Hey, it's fucking fire department.
Fat red. We got Andy Siegel here on a fish. About time. Mine just went into a hole over here too. Lord, please. Easy does it. You need to go. Oh, nice, Mike. We got doubled up here. Here, what is this? This is... And Mike, they're both been over. You want to move over to the left a little bit?
Give me that rod, Ben. Get this out of the way, let the boys play.
Son, you're going to be fucking blinded, man. You know?
You're waiting for a draw, Andy?
Please, please.
Meanwhile.
Meanwhile, back on the port side.
Back on the port side. Oh boy.
Don't let him do it,
Mel.
What are you busting my balls about? Don't pay attention.
Yo. Real.
Really? One break off. Huh? Andy lost his.
Good. Hi.
Yep. This is Maria. Say hey, Maria.
Yeah. You're going around the boat like that.
Let me know if you want to walk up. Probably be better to be there, but. Oh no! Ow, what's going on?
Cooking,
cooking those good steaks. Oh, where's Andy?
Here.
Look who's eating first.
Hi, Ben.
This is the inside of the living area. Bunks down there, two down there, four down here.
We're making a move. We're making a move. You got color. There's Andy. Right at sunset. Definitely a mutton.
Oh, yeah, it'll work.
Nice, man. Oh, he looked up at you.
He was thumping too.
He wants to get you right.
Yeah, he does.
Is that into running?
That might be the runner.
Yeah.
Hold it up, Andy. Andy, hold it up.
Oh, it's
bleeding like crazy on that side.
Fucking whose weight is this dangling?
All right, okay. Video. Yeah, good.
Incoming wounded.
Jesus Christ. Wait, that grab there's a jig head that just fell in right here.
See it, bro?
Yeah, they
point
see
it
that.
Out, point it out. Good eye. Good eye, home slice.
You know what I like about Joe's his shirt matches his reel. Got that tennis designer look going on.
That's it, call it buff.
Oh, and a buff is like,
yeah.
And his boots, too. Yeah. Real fashion statement. They're blue, they're navy blue.
Ah, baby grouper.
Baby grouper. All right. Nursery. We got Big Mike on the fish. Maria is the gaff.
Watch your lines, guys.
I'm gonna wait.
Coming in first gear.
Andy.
There
we go. Andy over here bowed up.
What's that?
Andy's bowed up too. Oh,
come on, he turn that
get
dog.
Get him, Andy.
The rocks. That might be the black. This is kind of the same thing he did for me as I kind of ran out.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
Should have been here yesterday. We had a bigger boat.
Going off to the left.
feeders. They really are. Good yellowtail bite. We'll be back momentarily. Is it a shark, you think, or you can't tell yet?
He didn't do any head shakes.
Either ones are definitely all the way to the
back. Oh my god. Taking turns over here.
You're being recorded, Mike, for educational purposes.
What is it?
Here. You want to switch?
Nice.
There you go, Joe. That's good.
Red grouper. Yeah, this is my rod.
It's another mutton, Mike.
Dude, that is a nice... Andy, before you cast...
Flat one.
You know?
Yeah. Alright, no fingers more in front of you. Put the bottom hand on it. There you go.
I'm gonna just throw it back in the ocean.
Head first, head first.
That was wild. 5,000? You got my phone?
Is that my phone?
Not my phone. Dude, that was sick.
I've never had a buck hit that fast on the surface before.
With a new day brings new experiences.
Over a 10-pound mutton on a fucking ultra light.
I was like, no way this is a mutton.
Oh, shoot.
nice question. Yeah, I will. Yeah, big mutton.
Mutton?
Yeah. Slot. I think it is.
No. Another guy.
Another
fucking. Dog tooth.
Dog tooth, man.
Dude, Ben just covered the snapper bucket list.
Maybe you should kill your yellow tail.
This thing will probably crush my finger,
yes,
too.
Yes, it will. Just hold it like you have fish.
Get pictures of connection.
There's one of them.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
Over here. Yeah. Nah, we don't. No prophylactics for pictures. Can't have it.
Hang on. There it is.
Yeah, let me get the sunset. Back and push that portion out. There you go.
You getting a picture of me?
Yeah. Fuck you.
Your head's not in the picture.
Good.
Oh my god.
Oh, make the patch up.
Is this gonna fit in there?
You've never seen our 8x10 picture collection, okay?
I'll let it up in there.
Let me see if I can push it again.
Oh, yeah, got it.
You know, man, if I'm supposed to play around the snapper world.
Hang on one sec.
Up here, man.
All right, thank you.
That's a good picture, bro.
I'm stoked.
Huh?
I'm stoked.
Man, you fucking listed out this last today, didn't you?
Did I?
Shit.
Each time I come here, it's like that.
I put three on. Anybody want cheese, buddy?
This one's about to come.
I would love a cheeseburger.
I would love one.
Man, cheese?
Well, you gotta have the cheese.
Okay.
No cheeseburger with no cheese.
It doesn't work like that.
Cheese on bread.
You had one yet, Al?
What?
A burger?
No, I'm still doing it now.
Oh. That was pretty cool.
What?
That fish?
Oh,
yeah, well, that and that other one I just caught. The dog.
Oh, the dog fish. Yeah.
I'd never seen one of those.
No?
Nope.
It's
Oh, where? Got Andy on the flat line. Just got a slob mutton on the same drift. And the boy Blue.
Ocean Tally, man, for something. Sharks are on them.
Yeah, I just caught a shark.
Fucking sharks are on this fish.
Bring him on up here. Hold on, oh God. Get him out of the bottom. Oh, there he is.
Man. Oh, you're the fucking.
And then at this point you say,
thank you. I said thanks, man.
But what's a life without dedication? I'm gonna pick up that soul's intention to soak in music, relaxation, feeling good.